No. I miss you more. Well, I was dreaming about you and I woke up missing you.
Ugh. Oh, babe, I gotta go. My service animal's awake.
Okay. You know what? No! I do not care if you are a plugged up hose. You cannot treat me this way and neither can Brick! I want my room back!
Not wanting to live with me.
I wasn't.
Axel, that's mean. Mom, if it makes you feel any better, I'd live with you.
No, it doesn't make me feel any better. I don't want your pity vote. If I'm not your first choice, forget it. Conversation over. Although, I'd love to know what's so great about this guy.
Well, he's not yelling at us at 9:30 in the morning.
I think what Axel is trying to say is you can get a little excitable.
What do you mean I get excitable? I don't get excitable. Am I excitable now?
How can I put this? You're a strong cup of coffee.
So you want to live with him? He's boring. I bring vim and verve to this family. I'm like a three-ring circus compared to this guy. He's like watching a Jerry Lewis movie and skipping through all the Jerry Lewis parts.
Who?
I want to know why all you guys think it'll be so hard to live with me.
I don't know. You honk a lot. You're always saying, what's the haps? And then there's your clapping.
Oh, yeah.
Totally.
My clapping? What's wrong with my clapping?
It's got this really weird pitch to it. It's really...
loud. Yeah, it's like you hate your hands.
Mm-hmm. That's why I didn't want to watch the finale of The Bachelor with you.
So I'm just the annoying mom who claps too loud and is excitable. Why don't you start making a list of all the things you don't like about me? Don't start a list!
Okay, you guys, maybe we should all just live with Mom.
No, I gotta stay with Dad. He's the one who would keep the house. I'm really starting to like your room.
Why does Dad get to keep the house?
Well, he's got all the kids. Mm-hmm. Look, this whole conversation is pointless because nobody's getting divorced.
Don't be so sure. You know why they want to live with you? Because they know nothing about you.
Oh.
No, I'm serious. What do we
need?
A puppet. I'm just sticking my hand up there and making him talk. I'm Waylon Flowers and he's Madam.
Who?
The ventriloquist on Hollywood Squares.
What's Hollywood
it's
Squares?
A ventriloquist.
Okay. I'm the one who's always done everything for you. I wiped your noses. I wiped your butts. You know what? Go ahead. You want to live with your dad? Live with your dad. But guess what? He doesn't like to shop. So all that stuff you're eating right there, I'm just going to take it away. Yep. Yeah, that's right. This is what it's like living with your dad. Sardines and silence. So, that's what you guys want? Well, then you can be... April! Hey! Just serving the family breakfast. Kind of a Monday morning tradition. Here you go. Hey, sweetheart.